When a golf ball arrives here at our custom facility, it is already the number one ball in golf. So we take great care in ensuring that we live up to that standard with what we do here at the Custom Ball Plant. Our company was founded on the premise that through a process and through great people, we could deliver the best product in the marketplace. Here at our custom plant, that commitment to process is just the same.
We have a distinct advantage over the competition. The quality checks are countless. I mean, you'll see quality checks at every step of the process. The performance from this team is phenomenal. I mean, our on-time delivery is better than 99%. But the biggest asset we have is the people. No one can duplicate the experience, the passion, and the caring that we have in our people.
It's the number one ball, so we want to put the number one customization on it also and make sure it's the best you'll get.
It is like a family here. We take pride in what we do. That shows when you take pride in something and you all work together. That's what makes us a good team. That's what makes us number one.
The great thing about being part of a team like this is when we put up the upfront organization into the process and then we feed that process through such a good workforce, they really make it take off and fly.
We ask what product they'd like, the quantity. If it's a logo, we'll go over the specifications of the logo to make sure that we've placed the right logo on the order. If it's a personalized order, we'll make sure that all the information is correct. And then we send it over to our production team.
We'll change colors, we'll redraw artwork. We send out proofs to the customers on a color comp. It's pretty much an all-in-one package so people can see detail and then they'll know that their logo is going to be stamped in the proper order.
We really strive for quality. We'll pretty much do whatever it takes to get that final product to look as best as it possibly can.
Then from that process, it goes over to the plate room. The plate room now at that point has to burn these images into plates. Those plates get set up with the golf balls that are needed, all the ink has to get put together, and then it comes to an operator to stamp it.
They'll take the plates, they'll locate them in the machine, they'll check to make sure they got the right ink color, and they'll load that into the ink trough. They'll make sure they got the pad in place, the right ball type, they'll load the ball into the pad print station. The ink will flood the well, and it'll just leave ink on the etched portion of the plate, and then the pad will transfer the image from the plate to the ball. It'll go into a dry room where we'll accelerate the curing process.
So it is a long process for that one order to get out the door, and by the time it gets out there, we've made our 5-day lead time. It's in the customer's hands.
It's very satisfying to be able to take someone's idea and turn it into something that they will use it on the golf course, use it for a special occasion, use it in a variety of ways.
Partnering with Titleist says something about your brand. We wake up every day to come to work to make the number one ball in golf. We feel like putting your logo, your name, on our golf balls, it makes a huge statement about who you are and your commitment to quality as a brand.